Mr. Pato said considering that this is a sensitive matter surrounding a national's death in another country, he urged the media not to over-sensationalize information from all parties surrounding the full circumstance of the death of the student in question.
The full circumstance of the death and what the PNG government will undertake to do in relation to the death of the student in question, and how it will collaborate with the Chinese authorities, and what the Chinese embassy will do in consultation with us, are matters that we need to discuss, and we have not finalized how to move on it as yet.
While plans are yet to be finalized, the family have been advised to keep the integrity of the discussion between the government of PNG through the Department of Foreign Affairs and the government of China through their embassy in Port Moresby to work out a program in relation to the repatriation of the deceased back to PNG. The family of the late Tyson, who confirmed with this newsroom of their meeting with the minister yesterday, said that they are happy that the Department of Foreign Affairs is now preparing a diplomatic note to the Chinese embassy, of which is likely to kickstart the repatriation exercise for their son to be brought home to be laid to rest. Annette Kora, National MTV News.